Ocala, hippies, and drugs. Many of the most influential musicians of our time stemmed from this.